is cast when the water's glass and the line starts to run. Well, that first sip of a cold beer when a working week's done. I love a twilight in the morning before the day wakes up. Windows down on a first ride in a paid-up truck. And I love a slow down in a beach town with an ocean view. And I love a first fall Saturday trip down to Baton Rouge. And I love a six-string with stars out in a campfire glow. Girl, that don't even come close to the way that it feels when you lean in and kiss me. The way that you dance when you get kind of tipsy. I'm wrapped around your finger like this ring. That look in your eye, girl, when you catch me staring. I don't even know what it is, but now that I found it, I can't imagine me living without this. Back 40 view on our piece of ground, watching you watch the sun going down. That's what my world spins around.
My riding journey started out when I was 3 years old and I sat on a horse. Of course, this was when I was 7 years old and stuff actually started happening. I rode a horse named Chick. I loved Chick so, so much. She was the perfect horse. 30, but let me tell you, she could go on forever. Fortunately, she passed away because the mowers weren't very smart and put mowed grass in her stall, so, yeah. Then I went to summer camp and rode a horse named Sloth for a while. And then I met Duke. Duke. He was amazing. I have a whole other video on him. He was the best horse on the planet. Well, not the best, because Chick was the best, but second best. Then Midnight walked into my life. He was a Mustang that kind of just spoke to me. I don't really know, though. And then I started taking lessons after a while. That's when I found Shorty. Shorty is my baby horse, along with Danny and Royal. I don't have any photos or videos of him, though. By the way, this is all over the course of years, obviously, because I'm 12 turning 13 next month, so yeah. Here's Danny. He didn't trust me at all when I first rode him. And yeah, but now he trusts me a lot. Yeah. There's still so much more that there is to come. But I'd say it's been pretty good, besides the fact that my heart horse died within a year knowing. Yeah. That's all I have to say for that. Bye, guys.